Little brother must be on his guard. Many children disappear, kidnapped. Little brother, be very careful. Little brother Donre, listen to one.
Here, another kid.
Run, Donre! Hide! I think you'd better leave him alone!
Wait, wait, kid. I'm not doing you any harm. Where are you? Come on, little boy. Come on, little boy.
Ow! My ears! It hurts! Ah!
Got him! Open the door! Hurry! Hurry up! Okay, let's go!
Still here? Rob the cashier's hut, or we'll throw you in the cellar.
How am I supposed to get into the hut?
Pellard has a key, child. Go unbug him instead.
What about the watchmen, then? How many are there?
You're supposed to be the thief round here. Go and see Pellard.
Cashier's hut. Can I have it?
I dare say so, if it'll get you out of my hair. There you are. Now don't stay and thank me. Just clear off.
say? I haven't done anything wrong. Why should I be put in the cellar? Find it easier if my hands were free. To switch off this light.
Damn it! What's going on there? Is that... Yes, there's someone by the lighthouse. It's that kid again. She better not be still hanging around when I get over there.
To stay here a little while.
I don't believe it. The lighthouse isn't working. Right, what have you done this time? And don't bother hiding. I know you're here. Honestly, I can't believe it.
It's locked. There! It's open. It. What?
Oh. Thief! You're for it now!
Get off! You're hurting me!
Are you okay?
So?
Me one. Chain break red fair. Help me search for brother.
No time. Got to join Pierre.
Don't get too cocky. It's time to try something a bit more tricky. You're going to go to the loan sharks. And bring us back whatever you find in his safe.
So this loan shark, where does he live then?
Do you want us to do everything for you? Get out!
Do you think it'll be easy to break in?
Our ears seize up when you come near us. We can't hear you! Listen, make yourself scarce, kid, or you're going straight in the cellar.
I'd find it easier if my hands were free.
Here.
What's that you're doing?
I'm making a strong potion for Pierre's headaches.
Have you any idea how I can get to the loan shark's house?
Try the door at the far end of the courtyard. You'll end up on the docks behind the city.
Don't suppose you know anything else about this loan shark?
Blimey! What did your last slave die of? Find out for yourself. If you don't get me my marbles, you won't get a sniff of this potion. Thanks a lot. And take care of that bottle. It's not wine.
Thank you.
Are you waiting for something?
I can't do anything.
The Watchman. I hate him and his lighthouse.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Minding my own business with a little drop of plonk for company.
Do you like wine a lot?
Yep, sure do. But it doesn't feed a man. Thanks. Drink my health, kid. Cheers, young'un. The Watchman. I hate him and his lighthouse.
Clear off, kid! I'm getting sick of the sight of you! Cheers! And thanks for the drink.
Easier if my hands were free.
Thank you.
unknown. The door's bolted. There. It's open.
Lost. No entry.
Maybe if I try doing it this way. What a filthy engine. Blast this engine. I swear there's no way to make it work.
Hey, do you know how I can get into the loan shark's house?
What? Can't you see I'm busy? It's this blasted engine. I don't believe this.
Can't you give me a hand to break into the loan shark's place?
You're joking, aren't you? I'm already late as it is. Blast this engine. I swear there's no way to make it work.
This little bell's attached too securely to the wall.
What a filthy engine.
Great! Now I can get the bell. I'd find it easier if my hands were free.
Oh, damn it! Well...
Look, she's coming.
Hold it, kid. What have you been up to then?
Hey! Get off me!
Stop squirming or I'll get angry!
Drowned, and I've lost all my possessions.
Ah, no! A mad! Why?
Seems to work. The lever won't move now.
And his terrible experiments. How could I create such a monster? Oh God, what have I done? Kidnapping children and ferrying them to this ugly place. This foul oil rig, just so he can use them as guinea pigs. It's jealousy. He's never been able to dream. Never. Stop him! Stop him stealing the dreams of these children! He's a madman. A dangerous madman. Ah, no.
Locked. There, it's open.
What's going on? How did that get down there?
Miette killed my Cyclops.
One?
Miette, you're alive!
Calm down, now listen! The Cyclops are stealing kids from a mad scientist!
No! Poor Don Ray.
They're being taken to an oil rig for experiments.
Where?
No idea, but I'll find out. You better find a boat.
You again!
Run, Miette! You, stop there.
She isn't worth your time.
I'm trying to get to the oil rig. Any chance of some help?
Try asking the fisherman. He's been here years.
Do you know how I can reach the oil rig?
No idea. I can't help you anymore, kid. Can't you go and play somewhere else?
Supposed to have any idea how to reach the oil rig?
Not my problem, girl. I am tattooist, just tattooing all day long.
Can't you help me get to this oil rig? It's important.
Why so urgent? Having tattoos, much more fun. I sell cards, flower pictures, to any girl with money.
Thank you.
I can't hear you offering me any help.
Miette must find where Ulrich is. Miette must find how to reach Ulrich and avoid mines. Miette must find good way to locate Ulrich. Miette must find where Ulrich is.
I said clear off! What have you done, you little idiot? I can't see anything!
To get to the ore rig. Would you be able to help?
You'll scare the fish if you make too much noise.
Don't you know how I can reach the ore rig?
Can't you let it rest? I haven't had a bite since you turned up.
I've got to get to the ore rig. Would you be able to help?
You'll scare the fish if you make too much noise.
What are you fishing for?
I dropped my tin in the water, trying to get it back. That's kind of you. I'll keep my maggots in your tin. And give you some help. There's a tattooist in town. He has a map showing the way to the oil rig. He once tattooed it on the back of a sailor I used to know.
Blimey, do you think he'll give it to me?
I'm not so sure about that. Not unless you've got plenty of cash.
But I've got to get it off him. I need it.
Well, when I was young, I used to mess about with my friends. There's a little screw that fastens down the plank just by his shop, and if you unscrewed it, it would fall on his head. Perhaps you should try unscrewing the plank again. The poor old tattooist and his plank.
The funfair. It's a part of me. The sounds, the smells, the acrobats, the animals. One big family. But that hideous pieuvre, how I'd like to see you dead. Just look at me now. Nothing to my name but my fleas. My own special fleas, trained to kill when they hear my music. Ah, the funfair. It's a part of me. This music, my music, my organ. My fleas, why, be nice.
Manage it.
No, don't bite me. It's me, your master. Oh.
They're going to bite me if I try and take the watch. Great! That's got rid of those blasted fleas.
Miette, got to search for a way to navigate.
for way to use map.
What's been happening?
Miette, you found us. The diver has killed Crank. He's a crazy scientist. Crank was one of his creations. Now he's going to blow up the oil rig. You must save the children, Miette. Get them to the boat. One is waiting for you. If the diver and Crank are finished, you and the children can be safe. But if the oil rig explodes and you're still here...
Quick!
still here, rob the cashier's hut, or we'll throw you in the cellar. Listen. Make yourself scarce, kid, or you're going straight in the cellar.
I don't think I'll bend down here.
We warned you, kid. Do you like that smelly cellar or something?
Leave us all in peace!
I'd find it easier if my hands were free. Look at this! They haven't even locked the door. I'm not bending down here.
Gotcha. And don't think I'm gonna let you off lightly. There.
Hey!
A few hours in the warehouse should keep you out of harm's way.
That's the fuse plugged. Now let's see some action round here. I suppose the watchman chucked you in here.
Yep, he did it.
Why?
A cyclops tried to steal my drink. So I yelled in his ears. And he didn't like that. And then the cyclops called the watchman. Oh. They've got really sensitive ears.
Known. The door's bolted. I can't manage it. There. It's open.
You little pest! I'll show you what I'm made of! To the cellar! Leave us all in peace!
It's not looking too good for me now.